The Siluk village under Mebo subdivision in Arunachal Pradesh's East Siang district has been selected as the cleanest village of the district for the second consecutive year for their maintaining and improving the cleanliness of the village while also adopting many other modalities. A four-member screening committee under the chairmanship of Tadzo Borang, additional deputy commissioner, was constituted by the DC for the year 2021-22 to select the cleanest village of the district. The cleanest village is to be recommended further for a state-level competition on the Chief Minister's Award for Cleanest Village. Accordingly, the screening committee inspected 26 shortlisted villages out of a total of 102 villages in the district. The villages were screened thoroughly by various parameters like households having access to safe toilets, houses having no litter outside their premises, houses having no waste water stagnation around them, and other such similar criteria. The Siluk village is a zero wastage village as the East Siang District Administration has issued a zero waste management certificate to the village due to the village people's initiative towards keeping the village tidy and free from waste. The Siluk village is also the state's first zero waste village at the same time.
एक लीटर में घुस जाएगा
उसको उसका क्या नाम है
इको ब्रिक्स इसमें टाइट से भराना पड़ता है इसको बाद में हम लोग कंपोस्ट पीट के लिए वॉल बनाने का ये काम आएगा हम लोग इसको कंपोस्ट पीट के लिए यूज़ करेंगे